is a single specimen of Chlorophyllum molybdides, one of the poisonous species of cephalotropic mushrooms in the world. Genus Chlorophyllum is characterized by green spored gills, and the spore print also is greenish after the spores are deposited on the medium. We use generally a plastic transparency film. Now the diagnostic characters of Chlorophyllum molybdides is, you know, the agaricoid like habitat, the entire margin, and some of the specimens are quite large. It has got a bulbous base, a superior annulus, and quite well separated lamellae. The lamellae, one can see that they are dirty green to grayish, and they are unequal, and they are pliable, means we can move them. Margin is inflexed. Now there are reports of toxicity due to this Chlorophyllum molybdides, and unfortunately this is a species which can be easily mistaken for many look-alike wild edible mushroom species. So one has to exercise a lot of caution in deciding about the edibility or toxicity of any mushroom species. This comes very common during the first 2 weeks of monsoon in Goa, almost everywhere, especially associated with cassia tora or tigreo around guava trees and around any tree which is well manured with castor meal or any type of fertilizer. And these species form a fairy ring. Sometimes the rings are very large, almost 2 meters in diameter, with 30-40 specimens in one ring, circular. So ring formation is characteristic of this species in this genus. And some of these, this is a pileus now, which is around 6 to 8 centimeter wide. But I have collected specimens which are more than 15 to 25 centimeters wide, just like a dinner plate. And this monsoon this year has been very vigorous in Goa, especially in Kiswadi Island, where it has rained almost 900 millimeters as of today, 20th June 2018. 900 millimeters. In short, what is 900 millimeter rains in Kiswadi Taluka? The total annual rainfall for the entire monsoon from January, June 1st to 30th September, southwest monsoon, is 2500 millimeters. Out of which we already have around 37-38% of the rain in last 25 days. So this has given a boost to rapid ramification of the substrate mycelium in generally those substrates where the moisture content is optimal for critical fruiting at a particular time. The temperature also has gone down because of incessant humidity and rain. The humidity is hovering continuously during last 15 days between 85% to 100%. Now this is what fungi just love, high humidity and tolerable mesophilic temperature, that is temperature minimum is hovering at around 23-24 degrees Celsius at night for 12 hours, and then from morning sunrise to sunset you will see it's not going down below 26, which is very optimal for the ramification of the mesophilic mushroom mycelium in the basal substrate like mixed plant litter and decomposed wood and all those, and where we find that these type of mushrooms, which are dominant cephalotrophs, they take the advantage to fruit and they fruit very vigorously. And this year we have got a really huge crop of the species of genus Chlorophyllum, especially molybdides. This is actually the type species of the genus. So the poisoning is because of the certain mycotoxin, mushroom toxins in this, and which interfere and they cause gastrointestinal pain, vomiting, nausea and all that. So basically powerful gastrointestinal irritants are present in this, and people may mistake this with Lepiota, Macrolepiota, Chlorolepiota, Lycoagaricus and similar type of genera, which are more or less in color and all identical. So